overall drug use and alcohol consumption are increasing in the United States. According to the National Center of Drug Abuse Statistics, nearly 32 million people were actively using drugs in 2021. With marijuana, prescription stimulants, and methamphetamines being the most commonly used drugs. When alcohol and tobacco use are factored in, more than 60% of the US population is actively using some form of substance. Drug use can have an impact on the users, particularly those who are addicted, their loved ones, and society overall. Each year, drug use costs the United States more than $740 billion in lost wages, healthcare costs, and drug-related crime. Many factors have contributed to the increase in drug use in the United States. The drug problem has little to do with youth or poverty. People of all ages and socioeconomic backgrounds use drugs and struggle with some form of substance use disorder. In addition, drug use is becoming more acceptable in society. Individuals of all demographics use substance, but some groups are more likely to use drugs than others. This equates to about 17 people experiencing homelessness for every 10,000 people in the general population. Homeless people increased slightly in comparison to 2016, but the rate per 10,000 people is at its lowest level on the record. This is due to the fact that overall population growth outpaced the growth of homelessness. At the time of the point-in-time count in 2017, the overwhelming majority of the homeless population at 360,000 people were living in some form of shelter or transitional housing. Approximately 200,000 people lived in an unsuitable environment, such as the street or an abandoned building. Single people make up 66.7% of all homeless people, with families accounting for the remaining 33.3%. Even farther, 7.2% were veterans and 7.4% were